So this is a song I wrote called Evening Rain.
Come your way, 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 come Thank you.
And thank you very much, Brad Cooper, Sam and Sam. And now over to the judges.
Fantastic start to our show, boys. Bendigo Senior certainly has talent. So, Sketchy Essentials was the name, but don't be fooled by that because there certainly is nothing sketchy about that performance. So, pardon me,
well, thank you very much, and it's even more amazing the fact that that's an original song. I think, well done, boys. We would now like to introduce Act Two. We have Billy.
One, two, one, two. You sort of took us all into a bit of a trance, so well done to you. And I understand your grandparents have even visited here today, so say hi to Grandma and well done to you.
Thanks very much, Billy.
Thank you. so much. Sophia, wow. We sure do have talent here. That was extraordinary. Well done. You really showcased how extraordinary, how what a spectacular instrument the saxophone is. So thank you so much for that. And also congratulations on the choice of piece. I thought that was wonderful. Thank you. Well done.
Take me, your magician's assistant in the
wanna just wanna know. And if you're gonna, stay, and just gotta know. I can have it, any other way. I swear she's destined to the screen. Closest thing to Michelle Pfeiffer that you've ever seen. Lady, running down to the midnight, taking away to the dark side. I wanna be your lemonade. I love you when you're singing this song, and I gotta let my girl, cause you're gonna sing words wrong. I gotta let my girl, cause you're gonna sing words wrong.
Well done, Chloe.
Well, Chloe, what a wonderful song to sing. Your vocals came out a long way with Riptide, so you did extremely well there, and I loved your choice of instrument. Once again, it's not as popular as others, but I think you worked really well with it, so well done.
Don't work like they used to perform, and I can't sweep you off of your feet. Will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your heart still smile from your cheeks? And darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. And baby, my heart will run all at 23. And I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just the touch of a hand. Well, me, I fall in love with you every single day. I just wanna tell you who I am. So honey, now take me into your loving arms. Kiss me under the light of the thousand stars. Place your head on my beating heart. Think it out loud. Maybe we found the drive where we are. When my hands are gone and my memory fades, and the crowds don't remember my name, when my hands don't play the strings the same way, know that you will still love me the same. Cause honey, you're soul can never grow, hold its evergreen. Baby, your smile's forever in my mind and memory. I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe it's all part of. Well, I'll just keep on making the same mistakes, hoping that you'll understand. Baby, now take me into your loving arms and kiss me onto the light of a thousand stars. Place your head on my beating heart. Dig it out loud. Maybe we found love right where we are.
The other day we also heard Cooper playing the vocal component of that song on bass as well, which I didn't even know was possible, but it's pretty phenomenal. So well done, boys. And over to the judges again.
Well done, guys. That was wonderful. Brad, I want to acknowledge your jumping in there. That was, your scene was perfect to help Cooper along. Cooper, the bass player to me is normally the one that, you know, flies under the radar. He's the cool dude with the sunglasses sitting in the corner. Cooper, today, that's no more. You have stepped into that spotlight. Congratulations, and you made that bass in the corner.
We've certainly been blessed today, haven't we? Love your song choice and love how well your vocals work together, so thank you.
Thank you very much, Paul.
You lost down, there's no turning back. You feel the sound of shots again. Then in the battle, you're now and then. The smile of the smoking out the air. As you're pushing to the stuff there. Some of those who were crosses are the same who were crosses. Some of those who were crosses are the same who were crosses. Some of those who were crosses. Now you do what they told you.
Thank you very much.
Ranks. Get your centres if you can step forward, please. Step forward, get to your centres. No, not in our sketchy essentials could go further than the rest of. Yes? Oh, no, no. We just want the first band to step. Okay. Performers on stage, performers, please listen. We just want sketchy essentials to step forward, please. There we go, thank you. Hey, round of applause for sketchy essentials. Act two, if they sketchy essentials, you step back. Thank you. And if Billy, you could step forward, please. Remember Billy? And act three with Sophia McGranigan playing the listener. Four was Riley McGrath playing Come Together. Act five was Chloe Smith playing Riptide. Act six was Cooper Bennett and Brad Woodward playing Thinking Out Loud. Act seven, Isabella Fortuna and Eve Morton playing. Was Boys Light Up with their mashup. So thank you, audience, for helping our judges with your clapping. And while we give them a few moments to be able to determine who the winners are, I'd just like to acknowledge that this does mark the end of Participation Week at our college. And a week like this of many different events couldn't happen without the support of many, many people. I'd like to pay a special thank you to Carly Spence, Matt Pankhurst, Rhonda Haywood, Julie Klein, Dean Sheldrick, John Holton, Paul Galaska, Jenny Melberg, Peter Adams, and the Sue Maylard and the hospitality students, Cherie Fist, our library staff, our wonderful student council members, and many, many other staff and students who all were involved in either running or participating in the various events throughout the week. So thank you very much to all of those people. The futsal competition, and that was our red team, and they've already received their prize, but that red teaming consisted of Bar Blue, Willamore, Pada, Miyochi and September, so congratulations to them. And for many years now we've been running a staff versus students netball match, and this year I'm very pleased to say that this staff were the winners, and we've got Simon Wood here on behalf of the staff to present or to collect the trophy. Well done, so a big round of applause for our staff and family. If you would like to be involved in a performance such as this, but maybe not on such a grand scale too, we will be running open mic events throughout Term 3 in the Language Centre or the Plaza, so please do check out Compass and our Facebook page for information on that, and please do let Carly Spence know if you'd be keen to participate in an event like that as well in Term 3. Judges, how are you going? You're ready? Okay, I'll hand back over to them to announce our winners for today.
Thanks, Kylie. First of all, we would like to give a huge congratulations to all of our performers for today. So, such amazing work. As judges, we had the tough ask of performances, so that was extremely tough given the quality of the performances that we had today, but we did come together and come up with a winner. So coming in fourth place today, can we have a big round of applause for Sophie McGranigan. Well done, Sophia. Next up in third place, playing his guitar and singing Come Together, was Riley McGrath. That leaves us with our top two, and this one was a very tricky decision, or a very hard decision to make. Coming in second was Isabella and Eve. Do we get a drum roll for first? Coming in, the winners of the 2017 Bendigo Senior Has Talent, crowd favourite, Boys Light Up.
So congratulations to all of our performers, and thank you very much for being such a respectful audience as well. It really does make us staff very, very proud to work at a college such as ours. Thank you very much to everyone, and you're free to go. Thank you.